shit, son. We are back. We got some gears up in here. I know it's been a while since I've been live. You know, life and shit. I'm gonna have another baby and all that. But let's get right to it. We got a little casual play for some Gears 5, Gear 5. Cinco de Gears. Alright, what's this? Control scheme default. Gore, of course. Mature, of course. Subtitles on, except. I can read, font size medium, colorblind. I am not colorblind, but I do know colorblind people. Shout out to you, John. All right. Get that out the way. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Why did I start this? Oh yeah, because it's been out for almost a week now. Everybody's being it but you. That's why you started this. Alright, boot camp. What the fuck is this? Thank you for playing. Before you experience the campaign, complete in a versus out. What? Oh, come on. Reporting for duty.
Yo, Baird. How long is it gonna stay dark in here?
Wait. Dark? Where are you?
I can't see
where
shit.
Where you told me to go?
Oh dear, miscommunication. Dave, uncloak. All right, can you at least see Dave?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see Dave.
I ain't reversing shit.
All right, working on getting that module powered up.
It's just Harry.
Ah, lights are glitched. Iris, open the doors.
Certainly, Damon.
What the hell, man?
Hey, we had to get light in that box somehow, didn't we? Hang on, we'll set you down.
Oh, tell me again why you got me out of my perfectly good bed for this.
All right, I want to upgrade our security bots for combat against the swarm. Everything you do, the sensors on your armor will record.
Man, you think your bot's gonna be able to compile my moves?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Nice landing, Baird.
Thanks. We need to calibrate those sensors. Just follow Dave.
All right. Oh, shit.
Good. Now
all right, for the record, I just want to let you guys know it has been a very long motherfucking time since I played any type of Gears game. So, if I suck, which I am going to, let me know. Follow Dave. Okay, Dave, I'm following you.
Data's looking good. Dave, proceed. All right, Lieutenant. After every task, I'll update your TACCOM. Check it now.
TACCOM, hold LB.
Oh, look. I see Dave.
There he is.
Wonderful. I love it. Anyway, now hit the keypad. Excellent. Iris, bring in the next module.
Incoming, Damon.
Oh, fuck your couch, Narian. Fuck your couch.
Step one for combat-ready DBs is making them use and understand cover.
There you go.
Like you would. That means I need more point cloud data. Start by getting into cover.
Cover. How the hell I cover? Hey, okay.
To the next piece of cover, please.
Ah.
All right. Now swap to the adjacent piece of cover.
There we go.
Perfect. We got it. Now hug that wall and move left. Pretend you're taking fire.
Okay, I got
good.
This shit.
It is clean. Now let's make it more interesting. Our DB's gotta learn that enemies can still hit him.
I learned this shit from Demon Souls. Roll, motherfucker, roll. Oh, thank you, sir. I work very hard with this green screen.
All right, I'm down.
Green screen. Targeting laser used to cover. Oh, okay. Oh shit! Fuck your couch, Dave. Oh my god. Holy shit! Stop moving so quick. Oh my god.
You missed me.
Of course the game looks good. It's Gears, man. I love Gears. It's been a while since I played one, but I love it. The last one I played was 3, actually. I didn't play 4. I played a fraction of 4. Sorry, correction. But I fell off a long time ago.
Okay, let's wrap up this module with a cover mantle. Take cover near Dave.
Take cover near Dave.
Now, mantle up and over.
That was easy.
Good. So, how you feeling, kid?
Can I shoot shit?
You know, limber it up.
Race to Dave. So who the fuck is Dave? I know about this. This is running.
Race Dave to the other end, kid. Iris.
Oh, okay. We're starting here.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, you never liked the character design? You never liked the big ass bulky bodies?
Now race Dave back to the start.
Okay. Let's go.
Too slow, Dave.
All right, good job. Data's clean.
Just let's go, continue.
Every time it'll have your distinctive gait.
Lucky them. What's next?
Iris, ready for the shooting module.
Finally.
Shooting module has been placed.
Thank you, I can shoot some shit. Pick up Lancer. Give me that shit. What's that? Yes.
Okay, grab a Lancer.
Yes.
Most trusted and versatile firearm.
Man, how could you not trust something with a chainsaw bayonet?
All right, kid. Incoming Guardians. Take down their shields and destroy them.
EV Guardian online.
Okay, now aim down your sights. DVs okay. Love to hip fire. We need to change
that. Know how to fire a gun.
Fuck your couch. Oh shit, fuck your couch.
Now let's try using blind fire to destroy them while keeping yourself protected and cover.
Oh, just shooting? Like that? I got this shit.
Now that's good data.
Easy peasy. Perfect act. Oh, I remember that. Yeah. You gotta. Oh. Right there. Yeah. Haha. It's all coming back. It's all coming back.
But let's up the challenge. Can you take down a moving target?
Unit online. Citizen, how may I help you?
Done. Easy peasy, motherfuckers.
Easy peasy.
Good. Let's move on to explosives training.
Need some more ammo.
Grab some frag grenades from the rack.
You sure you want DBs tossing frags around?
I just realized my freaking,
the swarm?
There we go. Just realized my whole goddamn thing was exposed. Hold near frags.
All right. Now equip it. Iris, bring in some volunteers for Lieutenant Walker to blow up.
Yes, dear. Damon. Yes, Damon.
You didn't hear that.
Baird, how does blowing up DBs help train them?
They're old custodial units. I was gonna strip them for parts anyway.
Alright.
Okay, just like with shooting, keep your head down and blind toss a grenade.
Oh, blind toss?
Prepare for detainment.
There we go. Boom, bitches!
Boom! With my eyes closed.
Great! Now open your eyes and target the rest. Just wind up, aim, and release. Grab more frags if you need them.
That's one!
I'm gonna aim high for that. Oh. There we go. Boom, bitch.
Terrific. This module's almost complete. You ready for a live fire exercise?
Yeah, motherfucker, let's do this.
Does Marcus like tomatoes?
An emphatic yes. Grab some fresh ammo and frags, then get back into cover.
Alright, hold one second. Couch. Let's go. I'm tired of shooting. Wanna shoot some real shit.
Sure. Why not?
Great. Now for a quick exercise in field medicine. Iris is bringing the
something.
Patient.
What the hell is
he
going
is
on with this? Is because of this? Yeah, that's probably why. Oh well. Whatever. What up?
What's wrong with him? Looks fine to me.
Dave?
What a pleasant day we're having.
Help him up, Del. You know, for science.
Revive.
Your intact system's going offline. Your assistance is most appreciated.
Now, word of warning. This next one's gonna sting a bit.
What are you talking about?
Taking damage of red gear or gear.
DB, help him up. Damon, this is not part of the training protocol. Are you instead having fun with Lieutenant Walker?
Iris. Ignore her, kid. She's on the fritz.
You gonna get me up? You gonna get me up?
Citizen, it appears you need aid.
You gonna get me up? Thank you.
Real dick Baird.
Hey, kid, do me a favor and scrap that custodial unit for me. Use your Lancer's chainsaw.
Really? Damn, man, that's cold.
Oh shit, mother of the Lancer, let's go. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Thanks, kid. Don't worry, I'll make sure he gets recycled. Head over to Dave when you're ready to continue.
I've been ready to continue.
Might as well. Launch is over anyway.
That's the spirit. Iris, initiate the next training module.
Preparing now, Damon.
Grab a Nasher shotgun off the rack.
Ooh, I already know I'm gonna like this.
Yo, shotgun point blank in your face, bitch.
Clear out those shepherds. Need as much close quarters data as I can get.
Watch. Alright, let's go. Baby. Destroy DBs. Let's go. Where they at? Boom, bitch. Boom, bitch. Let's go. Boom, shut the fuck up. Boom, fuck your couch. Oh my god.
And done.
Good work. Oh, and Iris, we're gonna need cleanup in module 7. Anyway, ready for the hand-to-hand module?
When you're born,
oh my
ready,
god, this train. I'm ready to kill shit with this training.
Yeah. Just follow Dave.
Dave? There he is.
Welcome to the hand-to-hand combat module. First up, use your combat knife to take out the deactivated DB.
That seems a little unfair, but okay.
Citizen, prepare for detainment.
While it's down, let's grab some finishing move data.
Nice.
Style.
Impressive. Excessive, but impressive. All right, coming up next, some in-cover maneuvers.
Let's do it.
Okay, take cover behind the next Shepherd.
Unit operational. I'm here to help.
Where the hell am I supposed to go? It's a highlighted cover. Alright, here we go.
And now give it a yank.
What? Oh.
And insert knife.
There we go.
Almost feel sorry for.
Hey, with learning comes sacrifice. Now, mantle into the next area. Up, mantle over, knock it back. And insert knife.
Okay.
And I'm sensing.
Okay, now let's teach him to counter. Get into cover.
Okay.
He's coming for you. Counter him.
How do I counter?
Oh, come here, you.
Oh.
Excellent.
Got it.
Put him down.
Get out of here, bitch. Yeah, buddy.
There, this is mechanical slaughter, man.
Oh, really? Well, what do you say we grab some data from a fair fight?
Come on, Bear. This is me we're talking about.
Oh, my God. How much training do I have to go through?
Oh, yeah? We'll see. Gear up and we'll get started.
Ooh, what's that? I don't want that. Nah, I don't want that. Ooh, man, I remember not liking that Retro Lancer. I'll give it a shot. Follow Dave. What's that? Is that ammo? Ammo I can't use.
Iris, initiate combat simulation 12.
Damon, combat simulation 12 will provide a gear as skilled as Lieutenant Walker with minimal challenge.
Iris, I knew I loved you.
Okay, simulation 13. Higher challenge, better results.
Ooh.
Worst case, Del's in the hospital for like a week or two.
Do I need
Wait,
this thing?
Hospital what now?
Oh, you'll see. Just get to Dave and we'll get started.
Alright. Oh, shit. Hello. Can I throw one?
Shut up!
Say hi to your teammates, kid.
Oh, my teammates. Hi, oh, shit. Teammates. I just shot the teammates.
Greetings, Lieutenant.
Iris, bring in their opponents. The incoming enemy units won't be holding back, so get me data I can work with.
Let's go, fellas.
Right, let's fucking do this shit.
Hostile contacts identified.
Move the fuck. Move, fucking robots.
Cease and desist immediately.
Hey, yo, bitch.
Investigating. DD Peacekeeper requesting assistance.
Nope, let's go.
Engage. Unit relocation.
All right, it's tree. Oh my God. Easy peasy, motherfuckers.
Is that all you got? Because I got more to teach.
Nice work. Once these upgrades
bad.
The swarm's in for a nasty surprise.
Hope you got what you needed.
Thank you, Jesus Christ.
I will begin analyzing the data shortly.
Iris, what would I do without you?
I shudder to think, Damon.
Boot camp complete, bitches. I had to go through all that shit. Now I can finally do the campaign. Alright, start game difficulty intermittent. Intermediate. One select chapter. Oh, those are my teammates. I'm Day JD. Okay, cool. All right, let's go. Get right into it. Act one, shine a guard while aiming at certain objects. Press X to have Dave interact with them. Okay.
Previously on Gears.
Oh shit, they're gonna make me catch up? Good, because I haven't fucking been paying attention.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant. You've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
The short version, the cog is on its way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave, now. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Oh, yo, she got bitch slapped.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village is attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Marcus Phoenix.
You should look at this. Shit.
Guys?
I thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
Well, you lied, bitch.
You need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osborne mine on the other side. The car dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there.
Oh shit.
Take it, people. And use them.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
A lot of shit happened.
Coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive and he's down there.
Move!
James. In that pod. I was in their network. This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected.
wanted you to have them.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
All right. Mr. Rod Ferguson. Can I skip this? I can't skip this? Oh, wait. There we go. All right, let's get to it.
Kate is not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Big ass medallion.
When's the last time you slept?
Marcus looking rough as fuck, yo.
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares.
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
Marcus still rocking the durag, yo. Bet you didn't even have it hooked.
Shit.
Sam, we're off going.
Fucking crazy, yo. She didn't even have this shit hooked up.
Says one of the silos is still intact.
Let me see something. No, that's not what I wanted. There we go. The sensitivity is kind of low as fuck. Outer dead zone. Adjust the size of the outer thumbstick area with. Yeah, man. Nope. Okay. Contact, I got to throw that on. Yep. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Me a little bit. Junior, what's up, buddy?
Cairo site missile. Hatched, you're gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come.
Hey, get back! Oh shit!
What the hell?
You done fucked up, JD. You done fucked up.
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly.
You guys plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hand satellite?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few COG secrets. In this island.
Yo, Dave, go get that shit. What else is there? Give me all that shit, Dave. Alright.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Gotta cut through.
Chainsaw time, bitches.
Okay, let's go. Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with.
Ah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Can I sneak up on that motherfucker?
How do you want to do this?
I'll take care of this one.
There we go. Oh, me love it. Take some cover. Come on, come on. I am in cover. Boom, bitch.
High ground on the left. Flank up.
Toss a frag if you got him.
Yo, Rob's good, baby. I'm getting shot up.
Only one left.
All right, that's all of them.
Baird, it's confirmed. Azura burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
Get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Let's go.
Hey. I think we can get down this way.
Dave, pulls.
Oh. Sorry, my bad. I had a waiting and shit.
Shit. Sorry.
Yo, let's go, chick. Keep messing up, yo.
Hey, these headaches.
I'm okay, all right? Let's just find a silo.
Here comes Marcus telling the truth.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched. All the more reason to do it.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Dave, light. Oh, shit!
Back here, get back!
Yo, that shit the shit out of me, yo. Kill this motherfucker. Oh no. What the fuck is that? Shotgun. What? Bullshit. Give me up. Oh. Boom, bitches.
Nest destroyed.
I gotta use cover a lot more. There we go. Wow, bitch. He's still breathing too? We'll get his ass. Oh, he just died on his own.
Alright, got him all.
Guys, we're in a silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
Damn, look like chicken nuggets. Let me guess, gotta cut through there. Let's do it. Okay.
Find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I'll go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
Alrighty.
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
Let's lift this shit up.
Catch! Jump down.
Why the black guy gotta go first?
This looks like some kind of doll stuff. But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out.
Ooh, ammo. Thank you. Holy shit.
Where'd it go? Are there more? Just keep pushing on.
Dave, where you at with the light? What the fuck is that?
Stop, we're in the water.
Fuck out of here, bitch. Man, these things are quick as fuck. Shit. Gotta keep pushing. Gotta keep pushing. Oh, damn. Fuck out of here. Let's go. Fuck out of here. Holy shit. Man, this shit is crazy.
Okay,
oh, no. I almost fucking died.
Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. See? Dave gets it. Okay, let's find that silo.
Hit the walls.
Going down. So much for a silo.
Okay, this is where I came. Oh, there we go. Oh boy, here we go.
Under here. Man, we got company.
The fuck they arguing about? Oh shit! It's eyes from above, baby.
We're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Nope. Boom. I didn't even fucking kill nobody. Shit, maybe it's too sensitive. Oh shit, I'm out of fucking frags. God damn it. Ammo's always good. Ammo's good. One blood, one blood. Nah, B. Who are we fighting? I'm coming, bitch. Oh, no. You got my boy. Chill. I'm coming. Get up there. Gotcha. Fuck out of here. Oh, that's you. God damn, yo, this shit is nasty, yo. Oh, damn. Motherfuckers came out of nowhere. Ready.
Watch it, swarm.
What the fuck is that? Who is that? Oh.
Oh shit, barrier.
Oh, sugar honey iced tea. Shoot that shit. Oh, that's nasty. Oh God. That's just nasty. That's just nasty. Right. Beautiful.
Thank you for your assistance, yes, man.
Hey, Control, that carrier's down. Thanks for the help. Stevies, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledge.
Where the hell am I going now?
Dave, Pulse.
Where am I going? Oh. Locate active rug. Solo. That's what I'm trying to do. Okay. Alright, gotta find another way to open it. Oh, there we go.
Dave, check that panel.
All right, we in this bitch.
Opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open. Thanks, Dave.
So,
exactly.
That Dave,
shut the
Dave
fuck
just
up.
Downloaded, there's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, any collectibles in this
then?
Bitch?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay, Wilco.
Access the commander's office.
Send in the area. Detecting old inferior cog technology.
Old inferior.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Oh no, more of these motherfuckers.
DB, take it out.
Oh no. Shoot that. Yes. Oh, they just shit, motherfucker. Fuck out of here. The fuck is he shooting at us? Die, motherfucker. Shit. You blew up my robot. What's this?
This'll work.
Oh, yeah, bitch. Buzzkill. I don't want that shit. Oh, you motherfuckers. Oh shit, out of ammo. Okay. Ah!
Frag out!
Ah. Alright, time to get close to these folks.
Now let's find that office.
Oh, I got them all. Beautiful.
Commander's office, Dell. Commander's office is through here. This door is locked.
DB? Oh, Dave. Any way you can get in there? Access Commander's office. This way. I can't jump down a cliff? Okay.
Maybe there's a door release in there. Just gotta get Dave inside.
Not the Commander's office.
Oh, document.
Look around for an air duct or something.
It's I know. Right there.
Dave, go through that vent. Try to find a release for the door.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, if it got pulled from the network, probably got stolen on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
All right. Tentacle plans. Anything else?
All right, Commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data. Dave, get this open.
Open that shit.
Gotcha. Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
Of course you're getting shot at.
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way.
This. Ooh.
Like that.
Oh shit, they weren't kidding.
Man, we leave you guys alone for 5 minutes.
Exactly.
That's goddamn hilarious. Just help us clear them out.
Boom, bitches. Oh, look, big boy. That's in the for your ass. Last one. Fuck out of here. Oh, shit. Squad's coming online.
You guys to show up.
Oh, no problem. Is that rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
Nah.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors.
Launch
Error.
That shit, bitches.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course.
Now we gotta go up there and let it go.
Options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't gonna protect you from an exploding rocket.
power to on.
No! You get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You gotta get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Oh my God.
God damn it, James. I have got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Get that hatch open.
Now we gotta get the goddamn hatch open.
So what's our plan?
You don't even have a fucking plan. Exactly. I don't know. No fucking plan. Everything's on fire. The swarm everywhere. I can't see. Fuck you, James. My brother's name is James too. Fuck you too.
Gotcha. We gotta get across this gap.
Yeah, no shit, Dave.
Dave, lower that platform.
We are going to burn. What the fuck? Ammo.
Ignition, engine 3.
Oh my God.
Bring it down, Dave.
What is that?
Engines does a rocket have? Usually 4.
Ignition, engine 4.
And of course, it gets stuck.
Up there.
Bring that ass here. Shoot. Give me the shotgun.
Got it.
All right. Oh, shit. Okay. Can we go up? All right, at least he did it. Can we get the fuck out of here? Oh no. So much shit happening.
Shit.
Come on. 15 seconds to launch.
You gotta go.
Hey! 10 seconds to launch.
Get a new Dave. He's a robot. Get a new Dave.
No! Dave's still out there!
You get a new Dave!
That's not his fault!
One.
Gotcha!
Lift off.
This guy. You can't leave Dave. Dave's a robot! You should get a new goddamn Dave. Shit, he's pissed.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.
Yeah, you almost got us killed, motherfucker. launched a rocket.
Welcome back, kids. Oh, one thing.
What was that, like an epilogue or some shit?
How about I see Jin first? I'll calm the storm before you brief her.
I'm sorry, is this Sergeant Phoenix being diplomatic?
You can call it what you want, but we're at war, even if it doesn't feel like it yet. We all have to be on the same page.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you think it'll help, then
sure. Wish you'd have been this willing to listen back at that silo.
Hey, it worked out, didn't it?
Listen, James, word of advice. Stop trying to prove yourself. Just do the job.
Dad, I took a necessary risk.
Necessary means you have no other option. That wasn't necessary, and you know it.
What was that about?
What do you think? Same thing it's always about.
Hey. You know it's just because he cares, right?
Yeah, well, you know a hell of a lot more about him caring than I would.
Okay, we're just gonna go inside. Come on, Dave.
That was a shitty thing to say.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
The thing is, you two are more alike than either of you want to admit.
The data is in front of you, Damon.
What? That's it? I thought the new satellite would automatically link to the old ones.
It cannot find them. Hmm. Without regular scheduling from telecommand, tracking accuracy degrades.
Thanks a lot, Iris.
Your vocal sentiment does not match your words' literal meaning. Thus, you are not actually thanking
Please stop
me.
Talking. So, I still can't find the other Hammer of Dawn satellites. On the plus side, I accidentally invented an AI that understands sarcasm.
Here, that data drive you wanted.
I love how the character design, everybody's just huge for no reason.
Satellites? I doubt it, but I'll take a look.
Wait, hang on. Did we do all that for nothing?
Oh, it'll fire. But with only one working satellite up, it'll be tough to control the beam. What's wrong with Dave?
He got fucked up.
What kind of problems?
That kind.
Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this.
Oh shit, motherfucking new Everyone, Dave.
Meet the new Jack.
Oh, new Jack.
When the hell did you have time to build this?
When did I have time to build this? This is what I do. I sit here making stuff you guys don't appreciate and inevitably break.
Okay, so what's different about him?
Whole new range of behaviors. Improved scanning, augmented combat and support modules. He's literally one of a kind.
Mm-hmm. And
he's ours, motherfucker.
All yours. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a bazillion 40-year-old satellites. To find.
Damon, there are only 15 missing satellites.
Thank you, Iris.
All right.
More sarcasm to add to your growing library.
All right, so I'm gonna call
Before
it
we
a
begin,
day.
The combat module you brilliantly designed is now ready.
Yo, that AI be talking mad shit.
Brilliantly was intended to be sarcastic. Did I succeed?
Follow me. You'll want to equip this new module ASAP. It'll make Jack combat ready.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna call it a night. I gotta get some food in me. Plus, I gotta check on the baby. Both the babies. Alright, guys. Like, comment, subscribe, all that goodness. And I'll be putting out more gameplay and things like that of this a lot more. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So, good night. Latest.